sure? It's a lot of it. Two more.
You did great, huh? Huge, right? Yeah. You got down.
Four more. Hi, Jermell. How's it going? Duncan McKenzie-McCark here from Fox Sports Australia. Congratulations, amazing achievement. I'm not sure if you're aware though, but Tim Zhu was at the fight tonight watching you. Full respect for me, so just don't shoot the messenger here, but pre-fight he said he expected you to win, but also said that you're a little bit soft and that you don't bring the pressure. Can I get your response to that, and what do you make of Tim as a fighter, and would you like to fight him, Jermell?
Well, I saw him his last fight, he should be quiet. Yeah. He really did get dropped. He didn't really look so. I don't really watch a lot of boxing.
Motherfuckers out.
But just so happened, I did dropped. See him, and he didn't look so great. So, I mean, nothing to ask.
It's your parade.
He didn't look so great the last time he worked on his own situation.
Knock the fuck out of him. He said stylistically he'd match up well against each other.
That guy's just trash. Trash and shit.
It's different heat over here in America, baby. It's different heat in America. How much Tim 2, whatever the fucking name is, how much they got? How much money they got?
Tell Cos do the fight front door or some shit.
Fuck you and Tim, because it changed the mic. Like, stop asking me questions, dude.
All right, I think we have one more question.
Come on,
I don't
even want to.
Bro,
go ahead. We need more.
One more question.
What's up?
How I feel to be the undisputed junior middleweight champion of the world?
It feel fucking amazing. You know why, bro?
Yeah!
Who had that IBF belt before you, and you moved up, and you was like everybody in our own lane, and I fucking love Texas, dog. We got Errol Spence at 47, me at 54, my brother at 60. We a fucking trio.
Woo, woo, woo.
We fucking the Bash Brothers.
Yeah,
the motherfucking Bash Brothers. And he gonna get that title next, I'm telling you. And the money gonna keep going up, and we gonna feed our family. So how do I feel? I'm fucking lazy. Thank you.
Can we get you guys to stand up and get a picture of the two of you? And then I'm going to ask Errol Spence and Jermell to come up and just do a picture of the four of you guys, please, together. Historic night. Congratulations.
Errol. You put that nigga in the pound for pound list, too. Shit, they can replace me in that motherfucker. I don't give a damn about no pound for pound.
Jermell, come on up.
He's been on my list.
Quick picture.
Hey, and y'all need to put him on the pound for pound list, too.
Straight up.
Y'all can replace me in that motherfucker, y'all won't.
Nah, nah, nah.